Yeah, keep moving them through that tree line forward because they're coming in from that way.
This is actually quite good.
Who's that moving up the back of them now? Yeah. No, there's someone right up the back. He's coming up the road. Try not to light him up this time.
Right or left?
No, on my 12, we're on what? See where the tree is there? Yeah. Yeah, it'll... See, knew that was in there. Watch yourselves! In the trees! Let the dead people out!
We've got one guy buried in down there.
There's more than one. Deltas, in that trees. Buried in the tree. Buried in the trees. Right, spread, he's on. Move, jump down, get in. Jump down, get in. Yo, big fella, watch yourself.
Oh yeah.
How you doing?
Good. No, no. I saw everyone. Guy around me. He must have come forward a bit and come out, because that guy in the back, they wouldn't have shot him too early.
Isn't that Morton?
Yeah, he's got whatever. Right. So we've got left about 9 down there. Try and defend that.
Have fun, lad.
Oh, we intend to.
Still.
Where's everyone else? No, okay. How are you
doing
back there? Can you move them?
Nah. I'm just curious of how far I can shoot with this. Yeah, you're good, you're good.
Starting to wonder if they're coming, because they're going to run out of time to take it over, is it?
Well, that's a good thing.
Yeah.
What time have we got a halting speed?
They're not taking our base in the
meantime.
Wait, so...
We lose all our points.
Fuck.
I think they might be coming that way, possibly.
There was a small group to make work up here, but I think now we've got... Delta coming up the hill. You should get one of these twister saws. They're quite handy.
I've got one here.
Yeah, it's all fiddly.
That's simple. Hello.
Can't hear you.
Can't hear you anyway.
Something wrong with your radio.
Something wrong with you. No one else can hear me.
That could have been
go
disastrous.
On then, on to the next one. I think this one's had quite nice. I was 150%. Watch yourselves on the right hand side, guys. There's someone in that.
Good job, no one was down.
T7, watch the right.
Yeah, that's it,
but
before we get back to the
trap
for the next
lesson. Hopefully, not us.
Well, they're all heading off there, so there's no one in this group down there. Where's everyone going?
We just got fucking ambushed by a pistol guy. Yeah. Yeah. Shot the three of us each of about six times.
Did he get shot you in the back?
Yeah, he shot me in the back of the leg.
Yeah,
how far down there? Right at the bottom. We left him all the way out there, came back in. We were just chatting, then he just caught contact with the bush was behind us and was just like all over us.
Oh, I think I had him earlier.
Yeah.
Are we, got
he's annoying.
Down there.
There's loads of Bravo literally stuck between us and the path.
There's a lot of people around there.
Yeah, around there, and apparently they're not taking their hits around there. That's just not even worth going to fight them. They're not going to take the hits.
Where's everyone going that way?
You go along there, back to our main base over there.
Oh, really?
Because it's literally the other side of this hill, isn't it? You were down and back, do you know? Yeah, I think it's down and back.
We're not losing our base.
No, no.
Not why everyone's going.
No.
Well, I think that's a power drop of rain.
We basically have to hoist the flag.
There's like yeah, flashbangs over
here. We can go around the back there.
There's not much back there.
There's not much.
It's pretty much
one here.
That way.
Yeah, so and there's another one I can see through there.
Half under there. Half on this hill bit.
There's quite a bit.
How did you guys get up? Did you kill the guy?
Yeah.
The guy that shot me and Simon?
No, we couldn't see him.
He ran up.
Did you?
Just go. Yeah. I've been here the whole time.
We saw guys just ran up. We saw the trees trembling. Thought about going in for him.
going to go back and do those things that are on the hillside? So you can take the hits?
Yeah.
Where's Matt and Mike?
Well, it's almost 3 o'clock. No, Mike's down there in the trench.
Oh, is it? Where's Matt?
Half past 2 now.
I think they're all down there.
We got half an hour left on this one.
There's 6 or 7 brothers in there.
I need to touch the radio for the pack.
There you go. It's got rain.
Yeah, that's alright. You got a DVD
over there. You know where you guys
were? Oh, we get lost in there all the time.
Oh, okay. Is it better?
Alright.
Yeah, look out. Yeah.
Is it Velcro, is it like?
Is
it Velcro?
Yeah.
What type of Velcro? Oh no, I don't want that type of Velcro, I want the other type, which is like, like lasts forever.
No, the plastic stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the Velcro long
longer than the gun. Go on, Chris.
What?
It's being cool.
That's a bone. This is more me.
Delta! Coxie, you receiving it, over?
Thank God for that. Try that way though.
About that.
Yeah. Grab
so they all shoot each other going after that geezer in that bush then.
Yeah.
So yeah. One in there in the pub up before he's done one.
Okay. Others.
Stop it, he's crying.
Yeah.
It's the right place for a sniper, really.
Get up and just get absolutely inside out again.
You're alright. Fingers not on the trigger.
It doesn't go off.
My thing wasn't on the trigger
earlier.
It
doesn't go off. Some crappy guarantee that we'll go off of that.
It wasn't crappy. It did the job, didn't it?
It was the cheapest gun you could afford without raising suspicion from the wall.
Looks like it's doing the job now.
Yeah. I love it. I didn't get any shit like that. I know that.
I give a fuck, mate. Dead time. Dead time from Aurora.
Coxie, where are you, mate?
Back of the fucking tent, I'm pissed.
Yeah.
Brrrr.
Get
inside out.
Sleeping bag
full of sick. Oh, wait, it's not sick.
Oh, it's pumping over here. He's still holding this way. Here it comes. It's not too bad, actually. It's going to be like this for the rest of the night now, right?
Well, I think I'll need to be doing a shower from like 3 till 4, and then dry for a bit, and then a shower in the season, 7. Yeah.
Hopefully, the wind's been picking up, so it might blow over.
So just harvey
yourself up the soap,
stand outside
for a bit.
As long as it's not horizontal grade, like the lateral.